Hello, my name is Hà Phương. I'm in the class Discover 1F. Today I will tell you about my color mixing chart. The first color is green. This is a secondary color. I mix blue and yellow to make this color. I can find green in jacket, frog, tree, apple, and glass. The secondary color is orange. This is secondary colors. I mix red and yellow to get this color. I can find a pumpkin, carrot, and orange. The last color is purple. This is a secondary color. I mix red and blue to get this color. I can find crayon, a jam, a grape, and a flower. My favorite color is blue. I like this color because I think this beautiful color. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.